guests here today, ladies and gentlemen, and they need your attention. Show them what great students we are here in High Lawn.
Good afternoon, guys.
Good afternoon.
Let's try this one more time. Good afternoon, guys.
Good afternoon.
All right, good deal. That's what's up. All right, I already see some thundering current here in the house. Very nice. Good to see you.
Some mountaineer gear. Just kidding.
We'll talk to them anyways. All right, well, my name's Josh, and we're here to talk to you guys about Marshall Women's Soccer. So real quick, show of hands, how many of you guys like soccer? Yeah? How many like to play soccer? Well, there we go. All right, well, these girls, Cece, Katie, have been playing soccer for quite a long time. In fact, they got themselves a scholarship on the soccer team. But their success just doesn't end on the field, it starts in class. I'm going to go ahead and let these girls explain real quick. They got to get out here at 2 o'clock to go do some schoolwork. Take it away, girls.
So I've been playing soccer since I was like 4, and that's a really long time considering I'm 21 now. So that's like what, 17 years of soccer, something like that.
Yeah.
Good math skills back there.
Yeah.
So have you guys been to any of our games yet this season? Yeah. Oh, some people have? All right, well, you guys may not know this, but this is a huge season for us right now. We have 3 games left in conference, and if we win all 3 games, we have a chance to go to conference tournament. So we're going to really need the support from you guys and all of our fans at our upcoming games. The first one is on Friday at 7, and it's at Sam Hood, which is really close to here. So if you guys can make it out, that would be great.
On Sunday, you guys are going to get a free ticket if you want to come to our game. Free.
What'd she say?
Free!
Yeah. Nothing's free, except for coming to the soccer game. Except for your parents will have to pay $2. You know why?
Because they're,
not cute like you.
Oh,
wow.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Right by the football stadium by Wendy's. You guys know where Wendy's is?
Yeah.
Yeah. You say Frosty?
Frosty!
Yeah. Okay, so if you come, at halftime there's going to be like giveaways and prizes and things for you to do and activities. Some of you might get to go on the field at the beginning to do the national anthem with their girls, so that would be really fun.
Show of hands, who thinks that'd be cool to go on the field with the girls on the national anthem? Who thinks they can score a goal with a prize? What if I was playing bowling?
Everybody
should raise their hands.
Do you guys have any questions for the girls about college soccer? I'm right back there.
What is it about?
What is it about? That's a deep question. What is it about? It is about
what does it mean?
To play soccer. It means to have exercise. It means to have friends. It means teamwork, working together to accomplish something. Hard work, learning to work hard. Because who thinks that they could juggle the ball in the air with their feet more than 10 times?
You?
Watch it.
Shot, try.
Watch. Cece, juggle. 2, 3, 4. Oh. Is that hard?
Yeah.
It's hard. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's hard. So if you play soccer, you challenge yourself every day to get a little bit better. You guys want to see something actually cool?
Yes.
Yes. Oh. Wow.
Oh, yeah.
So
who thinks they can do that on their head?
Who wants to try? Katie Ball's gonna go now.
touch with your hands.
What's your question?